Who do you think is getting more hate right now, Adam Levine or his mistress? He was 40, she was 20, prefrontal cortex not developed, and it still isn't. But I definitely see more people talking shit about her than Adam. And I get it, her hands aren't clean. I'm not saying you need to have sympathy for her, but I can tell which way the pitchforks are pointed. And it's not at him.